lot of people would like to come ask me and say, Theodis, you know, I made this song called Stand Up In It. I don't know if y'all have heard it or not. But it stayed on Billboard magazine for like number one. It crossed over to R&B hip hop singing sales and stayed number one on Billboard magazine for 6 weeks in a row. Matter of fact, it knocked Beyonce off the charts in 2004. It did. I'm seriously, I don't mean it knocked Beyonce over. Anyway, a lot of people ask me, say, what do you mean by standing up in it? So I figured if grown folks don't know by now what standing up in it means, something wrong with it. So I got me a little dog. Somewhere down the line, my little dog is going to show y'all what I mean when I said little old lady. Now, don't get me wrong now. This is a story that a little lady told me. Okay, I didn't make this up. A little lady told me this story. And listen to the story real carefully, okay? Y'all ready for Can I Stand Up In It?
Fight.